In a somber tone, tragic news today as China Evergrande Group, the world's most indebted property developer, saw its shares plummet nearly 90% on the Hong Kong Stock Exchange. The embattled company's market value dropped to a mere $586 million, a steep decline from its peak of over $50 billion in 2017. Evergrande has been struggling with debt and a liquidity crunch, and has now applied for bankruptcy protection. This news has significant implications for the global economy.